I've been wanting to fly a simple general aviation flight to Key West Airport. So I chose the Speechcraft Baron to fly from Tampa International. The main goal of this flight was to go sightseeing along the western coast of Florida, including over Charlotte Harbor, and the Caloosahatchee River near Fort Myers. And then the weather started to close in on me a little. At this point, I decided to descend from the 5,000 foot altitude I had been flying down to 4,000. But in the end, I ended up scud running, something which the Baron has no difficulty with here in Florida. As I approached the Keys, the cloud bank ended, and I had a clear shot to Key West Airport.